Okay, this is part three, and basically, as you can see right now, this is too many bus sectors, and this is the 2 TB hard drive. So what I'm gonna do, just let it run. I'll find that.